Good morning, dear children. I am back with a new story for you. And today I am going to read you story of an elephant, a very big elephant. And the title of this story is Gajapati Kulapati, right? And this story is written by Ashok Raja Gopalan. Let's get started. So Gajapati Kulapati was a very big elephant, okay? And Gajapati Kulapati was a very gentle elephant, means he was very kind-hearted, soft-hearted, you know, very nice elephant, okay? One night it rained heavily and Gajapati Kulapati got wet in the rain, and due to rain Gajapati Kulapati got a cold, and you know, small noses catch small colds and big noses catch big colds. And Gajapati Kulapati had a very big nose, so he got big cold, okay, a big cold. Next morning when the banana seller asked Gajapati Kulapati, do you want some bananas? And as he opened his mouth to say something, but achoo, he could not say something, right? And whoosh, all the bananas flew out from banana seller's hands, and they fell on the postman's head, the bananas, okay? And the postman fell on the cow. Dhamma! And the cow started running. The cow ran with her tail in the air. Mama! Like this, she started running. Now Gajapati Kulapati felt very, very sad. You know why? Because he was a very gentle elephant, very kind-hearted. So he felt very sad, and he opened his... He didn't want to hurt his friend. So Gajapati Kulapati opened his mouth again to say sorry to his friends. But as he opened his mouth again, achoo! Again, he sneezed, and the banana seller ran as fast as he could, and the postman ran as fast as he could, and the cow ran as fast as she could. Miss, all of them started running. They got scared. Now Gajapati Kulapati felt very, very sad. Gajapati Kulapati, he didn't want to hurt his friends, okay? So what did he do? He hid behind a wall. He hid himself behind a wall, and there he stayed for all day. All day he stayed behind the wall so that he could not hurt his friends, okay? Everybody in the village, they were talking about his cold only. Gajapati's Kulapati's cold. So Gajapati Kulapati had a cold, said the banana seller to the milkman. And Gajapati Kulapati has a cold, said banana seller, the milkman, to the tailor. Gajapati Kulapati has a cold, said the milkman to the tailor, to the flower seller. Gajapati Kulapati has a cold, said the flower seller lady to the postman. And postman, he already knew that Gajapati Kulapati has a cold. He shouted, I know Gajapati Kulapati has a cold, the postman shouted. And that night when everybody was sleeping quietly, a loud noise woke everyone up. Means everyone woke up when they heard a loud noise. Okay. Achoo! They heard this noise. Okay. Was it a dog? It got louder. It was louder. Was it a lion? And louder. Was it a thunder? No. And louder. Was the sky falling down? Achoo! No, it was the biggest sneeze anyone had heard. The biggest sneeze. Nobody had heard the biggest sneeze like this. It was Gajapati Kulapati. Everyone shook their heads and they went back to sleep. And next morning, when Gajapati Kulapati woke up, his cold disappeared. Now he was absolutely fine. Okay, and he came out bright and cheerful. Means he was very happy now. And everyone gathered around him, all means the postman, milkman, flower seller and all, everyone gathered around him to pat him because he was okay and feeling good now. Then a wise grandmother said, let's build him a house. Means let's make a house for him so he doesn't get wet in the rain again, right? If he will have a house, he will not get wet in the rain, right? So everyone, the banana seller, milkman, tailor, flower seller, and the postman and grandmother, all of them together built a house for Gajapati Kulpati, right? Now, Gajapati Kulpati was the happiest elephant in the world, right? Why he was feeling the happiest elephant in the world? One thing, see, his village people was so good. They were taking care of him and they built a house for him. Now he will not get wet in the rain and he will not get a big cold. Okay? So, what did you learn from this story? We should take care of the animals also. We should love them, give them food. Okay? So, dear children, take care of yourself. See you next week. Love you all. God bless you all. Stay home, stay safe, and stay happy.